Yeah, sorry. Yeah, thank you very much, Brad, for the sub and stuff. I didn't realise I was muted until I just read what Zach said. Yeah, thank you very much for the gifted sub as well. Cheered 100 bits for Pride, yes. Pride indeed, buddy. Pride indeed. So, once again, is everybody ready? Right. I'm nervous. I'm scared. Let's do this. New game. Right, hello all new viewers. It's a brand new game. Brand new playthrough. I haven't seen anything to do with this game. I've just had it suggested by one of my subs. So let's go. Brad also gives you a gifted sub. Any viewers in chat know anything about this game? Beneath the misty skies of China lay Kowloon, the most popular city... Oh, I missed the last bit then. There we go. Perfect. Oh. Remember, kids, take a drink.
Break the brick!
Oh, fuck. I'm jumping at my own freaking soundboard. God, doesn't that make you want to go pee? Oh wow, how slow do you move? I rented a room in an apartment on the fourth floor. Looks like a small back room. Ah, cigarette. Clicking everywhere. Ding dong. Ah, look, it's a woofer.
Suck brick, kid!
Ah. Can I get the woofer any food? Oh, what's this? Open the feckin' door. I left. I put the key in the store. It's outside by the entrance.
And he holds a goal!
Fucking still make me piss and jump. Outside by the entrance. Where the hell's the key? I'm not liking this ominous music, though. It's outside by the entrance. I gotta go back downstairs? Ah, look, the pup is awake. Ah, so happy. This place is filthy. Where is the dog? Is there any food in here for the doggo? Well, there's plenty of food here. Do 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 do. Whoop. Outside, it's kind of empty out here. Yeah, I know that, but where the hell's your house key? It said outside by the entrance. Aha! Got my house key. Now, let's go and find some food for the pupa. If we can. Do you like soy sauce? What? Huh. Yeah, let's go feed the pupa. Well, chap, success. We got the dog food. Let's go feed the pupper. Fuck me. Ah, hello, Papa. See? Got an achievement. Achievement unlocked. Feed the Papa. Is this the way I went to go? That looks completely different now. No, there could be anything, bro. Yeah, this looks a lot different. Oh, okay. I dropped in like a cheese B-movie comics as horror adjacent game called Maneater, where you play as a killer shark inspired by Jaws. I think I've seen Maneater before. Did I not go into my flat? No, I did not. This game's giving me piss and anxiety. Hello all new viewers, how are you? Like I said, this is a complete blind playthrough. I've never seen anything to do with this game. It got suggested, I picked it up. Landlady's room. But don't worry, I fed the pupper. Bit. Can't wait for a hot cup of tea. That's very badly designed, isn't it? So Zach, what is this game actually about? Finish your tea. Fuck, I thought there was someone in there then. It's not, look, it's closed. I'm scared, I want to go home, the old woman's gone crazy, I haven't even been able to go outside for a long time. Where are these fucking clothes coming from? But it's worth checking the front door just in case. Oh. Oh God. Don't you dare go out at night. Oh, well. Gee, a fucking cannibal. Fucking crazy ass bitch. I'm safe in my cupboard. Okay. Oh God, where did that come from?
Pablo?
Jesus Christ! The fucking made me just press a jump. I played the fucking thing. Can you clip that, Mr. Hart? I can't fucking speak. Tony's clip it. And breathe. The door's open again.
The twat!
Things have been weird in town lately. I feel like I'm in danger here. I have to finish the renovations and move out soon. Oh, God.
Hello?
I thought it was like testicles in. That wasn't very nice. Another fucking key. Don't come in. Well, that door's now feckin' open. Oh, God. It's like a jet. Come on, balance. Not sitting right. There we are. Here we are. Oh yeah, Mr. Hat. Everybody. Oh, I'm holding up fine, bro. I'm just getting a bit thingy, but I noticed that my screen was a bit dark. Yeah, Tony got it for me. It turned up today. Praise the brick. Yeah, Tony got it for me. It's like a little present. I know, right? Oh, what the hell happened? Did I pause the game too long or something? Not very nice. That's weird as hell. The fact that you can actually hear the person walking away. They didn't do that the first time, did they? Potatoes. Tinned potatoes. Ding dong. Yeah, I need to get the key. Now, chat, when I turn round, look at the door. Okay? Are you ready? You see him? He a bear, motherfucker. Look at him. He a bear, motherfucker. And then when I turn to face him properly, he go, whoop. He's shy. There's a person hanging there now. He's gonna come fly around this fucking corner now, isn't he? No, thank you. Look how weird this is. It's going off my cursor. Fucking. This fucking thing just fell from behind my monitor. And I just shit myself. Let's see if they behind the monitor, and I literally just a shit. Whoa. Fucking Jesus. Oh, they're back to being trousers and pants.
The twat!
Oh, I fucking hate this. Mr. Hat, be a dear. What's the code? Pedro. Pedro. Unseen. There's no nuh. Yeah, that's what I thought. But look, I got a U here. There's no N here. T. Turks. They hang on walls. Pictures. Oh, a hanger. Sucks. Sucks. Hey, look. Logan's favourite cracker, Tux. I'm building up the courage here. Hey, cooks. Ducks. We have ducks. Thank you. Lucky? Ducky? Ah, now I'm feeling brave. I got a fucking crowbar. I don't know how to equip this bitch though. No, I guessed it. That's not nice. Fuck off, you big cunt. Yeah, it was. I was just flicking through it, and then just spelling different words, and I managed to spell decay. Oh god, it's behind me. Look, I'm trying to walk backwards. I don't like games like this, they outsmart. It outsmarted me. Well, how about this, Mr. Hutt? I'll stop streaming and you can stream this feckin' game. Because my asshole is doing this right now. What?
You're a big brave boy.
Well, Mr. Walters, you can stream this game. Sounds like a fucking velociraptor! That's why I thought at first they were eyes, but it's not eyes. What the fuck happened then? Did I die? Jesus fucking Christ! Hello, all new viewers. Oh no, I keep hitting fucking. Oh. Are we. Going back in. I mean, oh my god, I almost died myself. But I'm confused. Oh, it's this way. My heart, Mr. Hart says otherwise. Five nine one three. Oh, fuck you. I hope you're all enjoying my pain. Hello all new viewers. I'm sorry, I'm having a freaking heart attack here left, right and center. This game is feckin' terrifying. I'm not going back there. Hello, all new viewers. Yeah, sure, you need to find something to cut the feckin' chains. How many clips have you got, Mr. Hat?
It's me.
Oh. How many clips have you got? Reversing. Oh, okay. Alright, guys, we need to find the likes of bolt cutters or something to cut the chains with. Oh, I'll trust you to be a two-way corridor. Hello? Housing repairs? I come in peace. Oh, letter. The elevator doesn't work. The generators are out of gas and the starter lever's broken. Hello, all new viewers. Please enjoy the content. I'm sacrificing my mental health for this. Now, where do I look for the lever and gasoline? What? So I need to find bolt cutters, lever, and gasoline. Who did? Well, I seen you there, you fucking... Who knock it? Who dare? This game is absolutely terrifying. Screw you, Zach. We need to get Zach on a horror. Yeah, I know. He knows how to pick them, but he knows that it's always me who ends up freaking playing them. Should ask about the time we were with frickin' Silent Hill. Ah, oh, what a little park. Mr. Hat, what was that code again, just in case?
5913.
Let me show you something. Look under... the rock by the swinging set. No. It's a fucking rock. Ha ha ha. And now into the refrigerator you go. Well, that wasn't very pleasant. Did you see that pine coffin in the yard? Don't you want to see what's behind it? There's someone behind me. Through my headset, cause I got the surround, you get the. Nah.
The twat!
Oh, I like this room. Look, it's all nice. Kitties, cats, everything. Girl power. Is there nothing to click in this fucking room or something? Aha! It's a beautiful hideout, isn't it? I was hiding here from all the horror that started happening in my family, and indeed, in the whole city. It's good that there is not a single living soul left in Kowloon. This coin will be useful to you. What coin? Oh. What am I going to do? Tip the freaking thing he wants to leave me alone? This could be another jump scare coming out, isn't it? Hello, all new viewers. Sapnet. Do 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 do. I've been in there, haven't I? Yeah. Why am I meant to go back down into that room again? Fuck you. Another fridge. Oh god, he's there. Oh, it's a lever. See, at least the little girl's friendly. It's bad. My little girl ran away from home. I don't know what's wrong with her. My wife hasn't come out of the bathtub in 3 days. Everyone around me is crazy. I don't know what to do. This gas from the pipes. I've never noticed it before. I think it's all his fault. Help. Do-do. Don't die on me, torch. Come on, bro. Stay with me. They want to evict us from our neighborhood. The government is hiding the fact that we're dying here. Hello, all new viewers. And here And here's a canister of gasoline. No. Oh. Oh. He crazy. Don't know where I'm going, got no way of knowing. Where was the gas thing again? Was it in here, wasn't it? It was in here. Was it in here? Or was it further back? I can't remember. I think it's up here. There's the elevator. Aha! Success! Oh, I'm glad, Mr. Hutt. I'm glad that made you jump. I almost fell off my chair. Got whackers. They probably just want a hug. Ah, oh, see, can we just not just chill up here for a bit? Well, I'm glad you almost fell off your chair. I almost punched my freaking monitor. That code was 5913, wasn't it? Ah, hello, Mr. Woofer. Alright, he kind of looks possessed now. Zach, how long is this game? I gotta look. Seem a bit nuts, bruh. Oh. Well, he did. No, thank you. No, thank you neither. Yeah, defo brickhead.
Yeah, big dickheads.
Can I get a praise the brick? Years ago, shortly before demolition, they had experienced a spike in crime and unwarranted murders. Many believe the government were willing to go to terrible lengths to demolish Kowloon, or Kowloon. Fuck you, you slut. Yeah, that was good. That was good. Now, does everyone want to go onto the likes of the Gartic show? Or would everyone like to have a couple of rounds on Stumble Guys? We got around 40 minutes left on the stream. I didn't have a seizure either, which is also good. Does anyone have a go on Stumble Guys? We all got through it together. Yeah. Gartic. Okie dokie. Claire Bear's favourite.